Introducing WinZip18, the world's leading compression and file sharing application. In this brief video, we'll be demonstrating some of the new and enhanced features and how they can be used to save you time and make it easier than ever to share and backup your files. WinZip18 has a newly optimized user interface with consistent icons and a more efficient use of the ribbon menus. For example, the most frequently used Create, Unzip, and Share tools can now be found together in a single ribbon menu, saving you time when you just want to quickly access and share content. Next, WinZip18 has a new cloud navigation dialog that lets you browse between multiple cloud storage accounts in a single view. In addition to Box, CloudMe, Dropbox, Google Drive, and SkyDrive, WinZip18 also includes support for SugarSync. Accessing and uploading content to 6 of the most popular cloud storage providers is now just a click away. Another great feature is the new cloud file sharing capability. WinZip18 makes it incredibly easy to email large files or entire folders using any of your cloud accounts. Files are automatically uploaded to your default cloud service and a link is placed into your outgoing email. For users who choose WinZip Pro, there's something new for you too. With this new release, WinZip Pro users will now be able to extend automated scheduled backups of local content, files, folders, or entire drives, not just to connected devices, but also up to the cloud. Conversely, you'll also be able to backup your cloud files to a local drive in the very same way. As always, the development team at WinZip continues to improve the compression performance of the powerful Zip engine. This time you'll see that we've managed to further increase our compression ratios, keeping us far ahead of the competition in providing our customers the very best in compression technology. Finally, the most exciting new addition to WinZip18 are the new WinZip Express add-ons. They extend the power of WinZip directly into the applications you use most. Available free to registered WinZip18 users, WinZip Express or Explorer lets you access all the power of WinZip in a simplified dialog box, which can be accessed by right-clicking your mouse on any file, folder, or group of selected files. Simply select a file, launch WinZip Express, and you can use the dialog box to name the zip file, choose the zip type, encrypt, convert to PDF, resize, or add a watermark to photos. Then select how you want to share, via email as an attachment, as a download link, through social media, upload it to your cloud, or just save the zip file locally. It's convenient and easy. 3 additional Express add-ons for WinZip18 are now available. WinZip Express for Outlook, for SharePoint, and for Photo. Each add-on will save you time and increase your productivity in the same way as WinZip Express for Explorer. I hope you enjoyed this brief overview of the new features in WinZip18. If you haven't already, please go to www.winzip.com, download the free trial version of WinZip18, and check it out. I'm sure you'll agree that WinZip is not only the best compression utility in the market, but it's also now the most convenient file sharing app you've ever used.